Hello, my dear friends. From now onwards, your main focus should be on main preparation for 2018. Friends, mains preparation is not meaning revising the prelim syllabus once again. Main examination is totally a different game, and hence it requires a different strategy, which is totally different from your prelim strategy. Ideally speaking, every aspirant who is preparing very seriously for main examination will have to follow certain things. First is, take the syllabus of your mains and internalize the syllabus. Not just memorize, but completely you internalize the syllabus. Each and every word present in the syllabus will have to be internalized by you. Secondly, categorize the topics given in the syllabus subject wise. Thirdly, for each and every topic given in the syllabus, try to understand the fundamentals of the topics. Fourthly, you try to update each and every topic from current affairs perspective. For example, Hindu newspaper you may be following daily. So, whatever the topics which we have seen in the syllabus, if it comes in the newspaper, then it is a current affairs updation. So, update the current affairs aspect of each and every topic. Next is, make synopsis of the topics, including current affairs aspects of the topic. Next is, you will have to start writing the answers. For all the subjects given in the UPSC syllabus, you have to start writing answers. Answer writing should be on daily basis. Try writing at least two answers for general studies and two answers for your optional, and every week you try practice essay. So, answer writing is very, very important, and only practice can fill the gap between what you have studied and what you are expected to write. Friends, to help you master mains 2018, Smart Leaders IAS is presenting a number of programs according to the felt need of the aspirant community. We have GS new syllabus course, we have GS mains current affairs, we have optionals sociology, history and Tamil literature, we have test batches for general studies, optionals sociology, history and Tamil literature, we have essay writing sessions which will help you to get finest scores in the UPSC essay paper. Friends, we have arranged for a free demo class on preparing for main examination 2018. The demo class will start on 18th of June 2018 on Monday. For attending this demo sessions, kindly make a registration, call our office number. To be a civil service aspirant, we have to have a vision. Vision is nothing but the ability to see the invisible things. If you could see the invisible things, you can do the impossible things. Friends, change your life today. Act without any delay. Thank you.